Well, well, well. What have we here?
Trespassers!
Spies!
We're not spies!
You've got to listen.
Don't interrupt me! You're very clever to have found our hideaway. Unfortunately, you won't live to tell the tale.
Maybe you've heard of a terrible place where the scoundrels of Paris collecting us there. Maybe you've heard of that mythical place called the Court of Miracles.
Hello, you're there!
The lame can walk,
and the blind can see.
But the dead don't walk, so you won't be around to reveal what you found.
We have a method for spies and intruders, rather like hornets protecting their mind.
Here in the Court of Miracles,
there is a miracle if you get out alive.
It's a double header! A couple of Frodo spies! And not just any spies, his captain of the guard and his loyal bell-ringing henchman. The justice is swift in the Court of Miracles. I am the lawyers and judge all in one. We like to get the trial over with quickly because it's the sentence that's really the fun. Any last words? That's what they all say.
Now that we've seen all the evidence...
Wait, I object!
Overall!
I object! Quiet! Dang!
We find you totally innocent, which is the worst crime of all.
So you're going to bed!
Stop!